We knew they had a different personality out there than the regular punt, so we just had our antennas up and our whole special teams was just aware of the fake situation, and we just made a play.
What's the idea? What's the responsibility there? What do you have to make sure it does or doesn't happen?
Really, if the punter catches the ball, he and I punting the ball, so it's obviously a fake, so I just went out there and made the tackle.